I said I want the DZ1. I thought that's what you guys was gonna get. That's what we always get to pick on people.
Stupid. Over here.
Let's see what I got here. See anything down there, Wicked?
I haven't seen anything go off yet. But I'm sure this is where people are.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage.
Yeah, he's in one and we're in three.
Backup activated. System rebooted.
Checking it out.
Entering a contaminated area.
Got an M700 carbon that I want.
Incoming supply drops.
Supply drops coming in. They'll all be down here by me.
Contaminated area.
One will drop right here.
Where are you guys at right now?
DZ73
refueling station.
Yeah.
Tell me which one you guys are headed to, and I'll try to meet you there. Yeah, there's one. There's one right down here by me.
Easy Fort. Or three, Easy Force, extraction.
DZ4 extraction.
Area. Oh, shit.
An agent on your team.
What happened there? His balls.
You have one there, six of them. Smack me.
How close are you guys to it?
300.
Shit, I'm like, I don't even know.
We can clear it out and wait till you get here. How close are you?
950.
Try to get a roll on hit. 950. You won't get
supply drop successfully secured.
Nope, didn't get anything. Now where are you guys going? If you go south, I can meet you down here. Just highlight another one.
Yeah. Head straight down from where you're at. I just tagged the next one right there
I'm
in
going.
Front of you.
I'm going. I'm 650 away.
Yeah, you're 1,000 feet ahead of us. So you're like a block and a half.
I'll start it before you guys get there.
It's 800 a block.
It's 1,000 a minute.
I'm at it right now. Ooh. God. Oh, man. I didn't see shotgunners came out from behind me. That sucked.
Yeah.
I did not.
Dead?
No, I'm not dead. Yeah. I'm down.
Almost.
Almost, yeah. Try to hit a hill.
I don't have mine back yet.
3, 2, 1, dead. Don't take that one until I get there. Yeah, I was shooting
them.
There's
a boss drop.
Shotgun just came up from behind me.
Hold on, so wait till he gets here.
I should be able to get on like 260 away. 250. I should be able to get it. Go ahead.
I'm gonna wait just a second.
Alright. Where's the next one? That's it.
Extract,
only got two things.
Two, I got none. Pick up that cashier right there on the left. You have I'll delete something maybe.
Supply drops will expire. 30 seconds.
Haven't yet, and I ran all the way from 1 to 3 to back. That's what sucks. You go from completely full server to a completely empty server.
Supply drops have expired.
Oh, there's not completely dead. There's another extraction at DZ1.
The other side? We should hook up and take off running.
I'm way ahead of you.
Take off running?
Mm-hmm. Wonder how long this other one's got.
I don't know. Time to get out here north.
Extraction being hijacked.
Package is secure. Extraction complete.
Mine ain't even hit him yet.
No, my kid.
Sorry, I know.
I rolled right by him and I dropped him. I was like, he's dead. He didn't even know what hit him.
There's a hill, they're underground. Guys underground.
Who is? The other guys?
Up there.
We're gonna get this party started.
Chopper is inbound.
Yeah, I see him. I'm gonna go drop my balls up there.
Yeah, he's in there. Yours hit him?
He overhealed. He overhealed.
Now. Oh, my balls are dropping on the overhill. Oh, please do.
He thinks he's getting a safe house.
Yeah, he does. Ooh, that had to hurt. Mine took him down.
This is gonna hurt.
He was already down. Mine freaking rolled him up.
I told you, you have him up there. But if they focus on one guy, and there's only one guy, and all of your balls get a good hit on him, he's down.
Yeah, there's no way. No.
Hard to heal, where'd it go?
We know there's two guys in this server.
River heal. Extraction's back there if you guys want to go.
Oh, why not? Just we'll hook up. It's the party now. It's Robbie. Never mind.
Yeah, I don't think either one of them wanted a part of that.
Yeah, he thought he was going to get out. I already hit him before he crossed the corner.
Well, the one guy uses...
Well, no, because he did that, he did the sticky bomb thing too, so that automatically put him in combat.
The one guy came out of the bottom and he hit his super.
He tried to get my sticky bomb. I fucking jumped. They're out of it.
They haven't came out yet. Unless they came out behind us. No, that's the NPCs back here.
Pickup secured.
Oh, Wicked as a tactician's of vest. I just extracted. I didn't even look at it. I just picked it up.
I don't need that, though. I just got that bear's chest piece, so I don't need a vest.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Never mind. I was getting happy.
Need, like,
all
holster.
All three of us does.
I just finally got mine. yeah, Viper's got four. I got one.
Attention. Exiting the dark zone.
Just got it about, what, 2 hours ago?
Not even that. Say about an hour and a half. What is that?
Group of two, group of three, you know, so yeah, a little bit of, yeah.
You want me to drop it just in case you want to build one?
I got one. Sure. That's got, hold on. I got one that's got 3,140 armor on it and 1,264 electronics. Okay. Unless it's got ammo on it. If it's got ammo and, you know, that good of stats, I'll take it.
Nah, it's got increased kill and health, 6,000.
Yeah.
And health on kill.
Now, if you got a good holster or any, I don't have any holsters.
I do, but I'm wearing one. But I'm keeping an eye out.
That or tactician gloves is, you know, good. Well, actually, my tactician gloves isn't too bad. They got assault,
if they're not
crit hit chance.
One, you're wasting.
No, they're not 90.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted.
Lord, there for a minute, like, you came out in front of me, I didn't see no name. I'm like waiting. I was like, I'm about to go rogue. Then your name showed up.
Don't go rogue with nobody.
Like, he was right in front of me.
Rogue.
He was in front of me running, and his name wouldn't show up yet. I'm like, uh-oh. About to shoot him and drop my rolly balls.
Yeah, and I saw him. I started shooting at him.
Okay. Now let's go underneath and see if he underneath's up. We're here. Yeah, but I hate to go all the way to 5 just... Good north just to kill a guy.
Wow, we traveled all the way south just to kill a guy.
Where'd my rolly balls go?
Probably double hit them. Those were mine.
No, I'm down here in the bottom.
Where?
There they go. About freaking time.
In the bottom.
In the bottom. Behind you is the big guy.
Ready? Bye-bye. I need to kill some more people, get some keys again. Out.
You building, you said?
Nothing down low is.
I wonder if they're running together.
Ah. I don't
There's
know.
There's two guys.
I don't know. You think if he was,
sure,
it would
two, or was it the same one? It probably was two, because the other one did. One of them did try to stick you both. That guy thought he was gonna pop up out of cover and get me. And he fucking took off.
He got over there by the checkpoint and freaking ran around that thing, and my balls just dropped him, and then Chiefs came up and killed him.
See, I didn't know yours was down, and I threw a grenade on one side, and my balls was coming directly at him, and I knew he was going to be down.
Oh, my gosh, it's so gay.
You got a bird inbound.
Hey, you got time to run in your back.
We keep calling distractions out down here. Somebody's going to get curious.
I doubt it. They just called out extraction up there. Up in the top. So they're farming. Oh crap! Oh, time to get out of there. I was sitting there looking at my map. I came back and I'm surrounded by them. They all spawned on me. Yeah, I'm on fire somewhere. Up top just got hot. I mean, down below.
Down below is always hot.
It's just a little warm. We just want to hook up and leave, or? Dare somebody come and grab it? Oh, this is going to be too easy. Wow.
I just saw a guy. Oh, that was an NPC. Shit.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I didn't see him, but... We couldn't get that lucky. Your guy's running by.
Ready to bring it on board.
Because we killed him with my balls.
Yeah, but he's still in combat.
That's a joke, man. Jeez. Going up. Oh, the Q building's still down. Are we gonna go east or west?
It's a deal. Now move it.
What?
West. 53rd West.
Building's still out. I'd say they probably went. Yeah, I'd probably say they went west.
I'll drop that guy for you. Yeah, you. I shot him through the gate. I'm going up.
Well, I picked the wrong one.
I'm up here at 53rd West.
Yeah, I went to 46 for some reason.
I'm gonna nose around up here, see if I can see anything. I know they've just done extraction. I don't know if they came this way or the other way. Maybe down the street off. I'm looking at this containment unit right here. Let's see if anybody's cleared it out.
Usually there, they probably went underground one or the other.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted.
Okay. Orkin and all of them was all the way in the back, so I don't see. This whole front side was somebody drug them all that way. But they're still down there. They didn't clear that out. You want to check downstairs? Uh-huh. Check down that way, and we'll run down this way. These guys is up on the street.
Downstairs is still up. Chief did.
Yeah, he's right here.
Now leaving the
camp. First one's down. See, just look at the damage that you do with those balls.
Got a 3-drop. Got a bag. Ninja bag.
I've had so many of those things.
Another one.
Mine always get them from other people. I've got like one myself and stole the rest of them. Yeah, but I don't know why someone would have took the freaking Q building out and...
Like, they took out the Q building and extracted. And I thought that they would be, you know, hitting something over in this area, and they didn't. Yeah, but I always hit the Q building. If we get full extract, and from the extraction, just come straight over this way.
I'm gonna have to clean more of my stash out.
I thought you just cleaned it out.
I did, I filled it back up with one bag.
I need one bag.
Where are you going?
I got 9 spots. I made 9 spots. I was expecting like 50 times.
I'm looking to see if anything else is going down.
You, Q on these back nuts. Up.
Shut up, Fag. Fag! Middletown's not went down, Q Williams back up.
Middletown.
I wonder if they hit them.
Chinatown?
The pit's down.
Uh-oh, the pit.
And the scaffolding collapse is gray too. Do you want to go to that side of the map or what? They'll probably hit four. Yeah, I'm going to the other side. We're going to find out. Because we all know they're over there. They're on the other side somewhere. Obviously.
Over there.
The pit just went out. They went from Q building to the pit, so they're on that side of the map.
Well, I'm gonna jump up there at this distraction.
Why would you jump up there?
Maybe. My bag's full.
Yeah, the Midtown's got half of their. They've been hit a good bit. Like they're halfway. It's like they tried and then they gave up on it.
Well, they're not dead right here.
Because.
Alright, I'm coming. After this bag, I'll be full again.
Hey, they're talking.
They're talking. He said there's two players. Watch them.
Yeah, they're trying. How
Ready?
Many is there? I see that one.
I just got my rolly balls out. Ready? Now. There's two more. One more.
Yeah, my boss is out after him right now.
Mine is too. He gonna get rolled. He getting rolled. Ready, ready, ready. You gonna bleed out?
My boss is almost back.
He said, they're chasing me, man. I'm running. I'm running, man. He did. He said, man, they be chasing me. They be chasing me, yo. I'm running.
Anybody got clear crap?
Time clear.
Yeah, I'm going to try to clear some things out.
Got it.
He already took it. I just cleared spots out too.
I did too. I'm going back after the other crap.
That was fun. Dude, they was like, I'm running, dude. That one guy's like, they're chasing me. I'm running.
I was like, you want to take him out? I'm going to take this guy out right here. You see? I'm going to take him out.
Here they come. Here they come right in front of us.
Where?
I seen a guy up in front of us somewhere. There he is.
That guy?
Wow.
Yeah, he's dead.
That's fucking gone.
I picked it up. I'm just getting rid of their crap. Where are you at? We gonna fight him?
Yeah, we're gonna keep fighting.
I got a guy down here. I got a guy down here. He's camped up behind that wall.
I see him. Go, Shepard.
I'm trying to pin us
Get
in.
Shepard.
Yep, that was him. He's probably, oh crap, they're after me.
And you soft. You really soft. You really soft. Hold on.
Okay.
Spanky. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
I almost had him dead, just my...
Yeah. You want to run this off? Or just
right, here's tight? A... Right, here's a... safe... Why don't I want to run it off, dude? They are weak.
Throws his hands in the air.
Hey man, I gotta show off that chest piece.
What?
Nope, I think we ran the server dry again.
There was other rogues where we're rogue. When we went to fight that shit the second time, about 2,000 feet below us.
Here they come. I see rolly balls out.
Here's rolly balls.
To the right, to the right, to the right, guys. Hey, Viper, where
are you? Like,
I think they're actually coming this side.
Right there,
Viper.
Oh, he's dead.
Bye-bye.
The other one's right there.
Fire turret. Rolly balls.
Rolly balls ready. Roll. Fire turret got me. Ah, oh, son of a...
Chief. Disappointed me.
That fire turret let me up.
He's a firecrest, I think. Ah, picked him back up.
He caught me on fire, and I just went straight down as soon as I went on fire.
I don't have one this time.
I'm right back.
Where you at, Wicked? With me?
Over here? Nope, not yet.
Hey, come on, let's go.
I'm going. They got the bleed effect. Ooh, we found this server. I'm going to go down. I went down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, we got the server. We got the server active.
It's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Well, we hit the two behind us, and then we ran by, and there was two more coming the other way, and somebody's got a predator right mark, of course.
What's this guy's name?
Sucks about our builds though is you don't have any freaking health.
Who's down there? Ooh. My goodness, that fire turn. I just ran by it and it went off. It almost killed me.
Yeah, if you have a good firecrest build, it do the same thing.
I mean, it was...
Jesus Christ. The same guys.
Is that the same ones that we was dealing with, like in the other server?
Yeah, the same fags.
Yeah, because I ran near Viper and his balls went off.
This is the same guys that we was dealing with in the other server.
How did they get over here?
Same way we did. got that super predator mark.
I'm ready to switch to Alpha Predator, maybe.
I can switch my DPS, but... there's players all over now. As soon as you get a as soon as you get one manhunt, everybody comes out of the woodwork.
I mean, the whole server was dead. We come up here, jump them. See where to go back down in.
What are you running, DPS there?
There's the captain right down here in the pit. Not well. One just right came out.
He just went rogue.
Really?
About to go down.
He's dead.
Told ya. There's another one behind you, Chief.
I don't care.
He don't want to say anything.
How did he do it without spinning? Oh, that guy. I went to go in.
There's another one. There's another one.
He started four.
Oh, he just went off of it.
One, two, three, four. Five, there's another one coming. He's a third runner.
So what, six altogether, maybe?
There's four here, five. One up there is six.
There's five,
here,
there's five right here, yeah. Up there is six.
Yeah, there's one more up here. He's hiding up here. He just went towards the pit area.
Why would you run up by yourself, Chief?
See if he'll go rogue.
Yeah, but we need numbers back here.
I'm gonna start up the pit.
There they went. It's gonna make us go rogue. Oh no. Oh, there we did. Somebody's.
Are you guys rogue?
Yeah, of course we are. They had one guy go rogue and then they all freaking.
Snake. There's one rudder from a swiper. Damn, that butthole.
It's fine until you get freaking.
That guy has. Wow!
Chief must be dead again.
It's over here. Yeah, but that guy has a predator.
That one guy took off.
That predator mark sucks.
I don't even know where he's at.
He went towards the extraction.
He just gone.
I'll tell you how to piss him off. We go manhunt and just take a friend and drop him shock turrets. Yeah, but the Seekers don't give you that much room. Them shock turrets, man. If you have three, four people dropping shock turrets.
Yeah, I can break the line of sight. I'm at 8 seconds here.
Keep weaving in and out of traffic.
Where are you guys at?
I'm almost off. I'm off. Keep running. Oh, bull crap.
Oh, gosh. You just knocked me back up.
Your
you're
balls,
running too, aren't you?
Yeah, about 19 seconds. Your balls went off on him. I stopped it. I was looking at him, and your ball went boom. Oh, I'm down. Keep going. I was only 19 seconds. That guy has
oh,
eyes.
No.
Yep, he's down.
NPCs, like gosh damn it.
Shotgunner.
Enforcer killed me. Fucking fags, man, with fucking pinpoint accuracy.
Of course, you could be 3 blocks away and they're just ding, 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 just hitting
with
you.
With a pistol.
Yeah.
It'll take almost all your health. And if a sniper hits you, you're about dead.
Well, with our bills right now, we got them. Yeah.
I'm almost 300, I mean 3,000.
But it wasn't. I was away and gone. Fucking NPC. Oh my god.
Why?
Yo.
Oh my god. Dude.
Again, Viper?
Well, by the time I get a fucking get up and go, I'm already down.
I tried to stop and pick you up, they just downed me. And me.
I'm behind this guy.
What are you? You're rogue.
I'm rogue behind this guy, and he don't even know I'm right behind him.
No, that it's like that one guy, he runs from us. No, that predator mark caught you. You can tell as soon as we get there, there's two of them that have it. They get it behind you and you're gone.
Oh, come on, I'm at 2 freaking seconds. Get the frick off of me.
I was at 2, then 1, and 0 forever. The Viper dropped
some
balls on me.
Oh. Yeah, you stopped, you ding dong.
They want rogue, they want rogue.
There's
God
a bird
dang it!
Lane
I didn't even shoot the other faggot!
What, you rogue?
Yeah, freaking again. Man, I'm getting shot by like 5 guys right now. I killed the one! I didn't even shoot at the one dude. Quiet. I might have to go my DPS. I might do that. That freaking Seeker's hard to run.
It's my time.
I'm gonna switch my stuff. want to switch my tactician pieces that I had.
They all do. I don't play that ones and one crap. I'm probably going to be dead here. Because there's three of them that are gathered around me. Where are you at? Are you in that alley coming through or not? Yeah. Not too far from you. Yeah, right there, that's them. There's four of them right there.
Five of them.
Five.
Here they come, too.
I know. All five of them.
I'm gonna come out.
Oh, come on. I put them down, did I? Oh! Ah! I put him down. Viper took him off. He shot him. He shot him. I put one down. He put me down. The Viper's like, screw you. I'm gone. Now they're chasing Viper.
No, I don't see him chasing Viper, really.
They
want Rogue on me.
Well, they should be thinner. I killed one.
Another one's dead. I switched to DPS. It's a different ball game, boys. Yep, sure did. Ah, oh, God, come on. There's like four of them shooting right there. I think there's two groups
there's
here, right?
Four.
I think it's two groups running together. Yep, sure is. Cause they wasn't shooting each other, they was all aiming at me.
I did.
Who got me this time?
We got another one there.
Another one. Pick all this stuff up.
There's another one right here. My balls just hit him.
Why'd we get around?
What the heck?
Kill this other dude. Come on!
I killed one.
There's just too many.
Very good.
Ooh, he just killed one. I just watched the rolling balls blew him up.
We are. There's another one back there. We go turn left here and go up. Want to go right?
Chief the Navigator. Oh, we're gonna die. We're gonna die. We're in the corner, and everybody can go.
If Chief's directing, you're going to die.
I'm taking a sharp right here.
Chief has no idea where he runs.
Let me go underneath. Can we go underneath or not?
Nope, straight.
I'm off mine. How are you guys? You guys off?
I'm off.
Forward. Three. Smoke.
See?
No, I don't have one.
I don't.
Wow, how many guys is there? Jeez. I turned around, there's like six guys running here.
One, two, three, four, five.
There's four rogue and another guy that's not.
And the other dude went rogue on me.
There's four.
Wow, we killed each other. We killed each other. Yeah, they're running a group of six.
Yeah, we're running a group of three.
Four. When four. I'm there. I had one dead. But we killed each other at the same time.
Made him back this way. Oh, that's fire.
We're just gonna have to break this group up. Oh, they got me. Three of them focused.
Oh crap, man.
Yeah, when they focus on you, you're dead.
They just fold you over, break it off of you.
Come back.
Ooh. You know we're just getting more points.
Killing them. Oh, you're killing rogues? Come on! Shock turret is ticking me off. Every time they get me, I'm shocked and can't move.
There's four out here. I'm kind of just laying low.
Hey, you want to see this stuff or not?
Come on up here. Come on up here. Come on up here. He crawls out. Oh, get down. Why can't I go down?
Shock turret.
Separated. Is one still chasing you?
Dude, if I catch you by yourself, buddy, you're dead. Only reason you're getting me is you're shocking me before you shoot me. Pieces of trash. I'm about to switch to a shock turret. I'm going to right now. Set my pulse, I'm going to shock. We can eliminate a couple of them. Maybe you guys should go to shock instead of your rolly walls. We can take. Oh, guess who's dead as soon as I came out the door?
Shoot right at the door.
No, I killed him as soon as I came out the door.
Ah, he was elbowing me. He was on fire.
Oh, I'm definitely dead. Shock got me. We need shock turret, guys.
Oh my god. You guys suck ass.
Man, they have shocks everywhere.
That's what I said. If you guys put your shocks out right now, they can shock, and I think me and Lord can take them down.
There's four. There's like six of them right there.
But I don't know how they're shocking and not hitting each other. And they're running just like a group of eight.
Is there eight?
Oh, come on.
We do stream. I know there's more than five there. You guys are rogue?
Yeah. So it looks like with the symbol above our head.
Yeah, there's a guy right there, bro.
Just gonna make us chase them all and then freaking.
Yeah, waste our time.
It's all storm.
Wow.
Warning.
We gotta slow down. Seen that 200 for a little bit.
Attention. Nearby drop site has been cleared by another agent.
But if we can just catch four of them alone, they're freaking, they're done.
Yeah, that's the problem. Can't.
Really, buddy? I'll kill you just to kill you. What did that do for you? Absolutely nothing.
Absolutely nothing. There's one gone.
Yeah, but it wasn't a manhunt. I want the manhunt.
There's two. Okay, one manhunt's down and three's running up. Is he getting ready to come out there? No.
He's coming back
after him.
Come back
after him. You just catch them off.
Yeah, we gotta bleed to make them bleed.
My pistol, sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't. It's supposed to. I mean, there's a...
If you drop your rolly balls, will they catch them?
Yeah, but dude, this whole area, it's covered. I hit him. Get ready, get ready.
Ah, he did.
Get ready.
Oh, come on.
How the frick did that happen?
A freaking retard right in front of us.
That guy's hurt. He's down, is he?
They're getting me. They're killing me. Pick me up, pick me up, pick me up. God dang it. Yeah, that's what
Who's
I said.
Rogue?
One of their guys right in front of us when we were shooting him.
There's two, three. There's three guys coming.
No, I think they're together, to tell you the truth.
I'm running, I don't care.
I'm down, keep going. Freaking bleed effect, I can't stand that. You can't get off of it. Once they start bleeding you, I even rubbed myself and picked up yours and... Bye, Lord. You're gone. See, there was six plus, five plus some four. That's nine right
six.
There.
I'm gonna go track.
We're right behind you guys.
And tactician to earth.
If they're decent tacticians and you don't need them, I'll take them.
It doesn't look like German. Doing it for money. I guess it's out right now. My stuff, don't pick it up.
What?
You stopped right there, I was like...
There's my stuff from a long time ago that they jumped me. And I died on the corner.
Where are you guys distracting that for, or where? I said a four.
I'm gonna get out of there.
Aw, oh, come on, they shouldn't be allowed to hit me on that side. No!
Roll in. I got you.
It'll be $29.99.
I get hungry. A long schlong.
Oh yeah, hydrate. Now you're talking. Oh shit.
That's where mine is right now.
Oh, wow.
You got a bird inbound on your position.
Are you going to play football?
Yeah.
Do it now.
One just left.
I think it works better if, like, you two run that and not run DPS. Tell you the truth. Because if the three of us run it, they just... You know what I mean? They run up in our face.
Yeah, We told him everything.
I think them groups was together, to tell you the truth. Really do.
I know they're together. He's saying they're not bull crap.
Because I ran into their groups and was getting shot by both of them. And I wasn't rude. Yeah, I'm off the next three.
He's off every day. Hey, Viper, you might want to help shoot this guy. It's the big one.
I got the same thing, but it was getting beat, like.
15 seconds.
I mean, we was rolling people, too, at the same time, but we was getting beat just
but
as much as
you can't roll. You can't roll when you got six of them on four. It's just not going to happen.
Package is secure. Extraction complete.
I don't care who you are.
Yeah, you can.
The odds was never in your favor. If they start shooting and there's eight of them on us, we ain't gonna take them. We might get one or two here and there and then drop another one or two. And
I know, when I came back in with my DPS, dude, I was dropping left and right when I was catching them by themselves.
Yeah, but my roll balls and everything, I'm dropping two of them at once. I mean, I threw my roll balls and I turned around and I was running away and I dropped them. And there was three guys there when I threw out my roll balls. And I dropped one of them and it was split.
Well, the only thing you have something bad about them is you go rogue too much. You know what I mean? When you're not planning on going rogue is when you go rogue. When you got 12 people standing around and you go rogue, that sucks.
Yeah.
Cause then
it ain't gonna happen. Anything
there's manhunts there and they see 19 seconds and they're like, ooh, I'll kill him. Which makes absolutely no sense.
They don't get nothing out of that. That's what, yeah.
But still, they see that rogue timer and they just.
Are you going to join us?
DZ4. East. Been off for a while. Probably since 9:30.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
He doesn't stay on past like 10:30.
Yeah. So what are we doing?
Oh.
I think I might change my guy's clothes. Been wearing this white fur probably about.
We talked about running regular missions.
What do you want to run?
Blue paper. He's still up there shutting at the extraction.
He probably fell asleep.
Viper.
Gonna die really quick.
What do you want to do, like napalm, Joe's Ferret?
Yeah, napalm would be alright. See if we can get that.
I I'm going there now.
Get a light so I can see my guy. I don't like the hat.
Hey, we could choose this and I'll start taking that out.
Where at? Where's Napalm at?
Napalm, where I'm at. South?
Yeah, in a second, if we could try to stop my broadcast.